Hello, I'm Krishna Raghavendran. In this video, we'll see how you can use GPT-4 with image inputs or visual inputs. You heard it right. Just upload an image and the AI will generate anything from poems to essays and even write code from the image input. All this will be done completely for free without upgrading to ChatGPT Plus. So first we are going to look at an AI tool called Mini GPT-4. So by here you can see the homepage of this Mini GPT-4, which can generate content from images. So now you can click on any of these 6 links and you'll be able to access the Mini GPT-4. So first you need to upload your image here. And now you can click on upload and start chat and wait for it to process the image and upload it to Mini GPT. Once the image is processed, you can tell it to do anything you want. For example, you can tell it to generate a poem based on this. And again, you can wait for the message to be processed by the AI. And there you go. It generates the whole poem based on just the image. So you can tell Mini GPT-4 to generate anything just from the image. It can even code an entire website just from the image input. As you can see, you can just upload a hand-drawn image of a website layout. And then you can see that it is coding the entire website in HTML and JS. And you can see the website. You can tell it to describe images, describe individuals, solve problems, and also get feedback for your designs. The possibilities are endless for this AI. But the problem over here is that it takes so much time to generate content. So if you want the content to be generated faster from the image inputs, you can use another app called Genie, which is an AI chatbot powered by GPT-4. This is available in the App Store and also the Google Play Store. So once you have installed Genie, you can click on the app and you can click on continue. Next, you'll be able to pay or you can just click on skip if you want to get it for free. This can generate content from images, PDF files and even web pages. But the problem with Genie AI is that it gives you only 30 credits or 30 prompts for free and then you have to pay for the pro version. So if in that case, you can use the Mini GPT, which is for free. You can also consider using the Microsoft new Bing AI chatbot, which is powered by GPT-4. Although it cannot accept image prompts, it can do other stuff really well. Next, you can create your own ChatGPT app in just 10 minutes for free. To do it, you can watch this video and also watch my full playlist of AI tools.